gonna go down.
Down. Over the hill.
The hill. Wow.
There's the Rio Grande down there. See, they're dust.
This is like where we stayed last night.
Yeah.
Rattlesnake.
Mm-hmm. Raptor. Cattle gap.
Cattle guard. Mm-hmm. They're paying for these. They're paying people. All these cattle guards.
Why we keep paying those cattle guards?
Why we keep paying those cattle guards?
You don't need to guard cattle. Cool looking.
It is. Look at that. Wow.
Like molars, huh?
Wow. It does. Mm-hmm. And then a balance
truck
on top up there.
Mm-hmm, look at that one up ahead of us. A little bitty tiny one up there.
Yeah. So I say it's kind of balanced.
Yeah.
Balanced rock up there. I don't know what they call it.
Lucky. Yeah. I can't get it on this camera. Too much of a glare. What colors are those? Those boxwoods?
Cottonwood.
Cottonwood?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, that's pretty. Thank you. little single cactus right there, sticking out like a microphone.
Mm-hmm.
No, he just pulled that little log out to it.
Right
here? Yeah.
Oh, how cool. Just put it back.
Can you see a pathway?
Yeah. Wow. Look at how that goes. It's clean. You gotta climb underneath this big rock right here. Oh yeah. It's hard to
look at the tree up here.
And look how that tree is. And there's an arrow that tells you which way to go.
Oh really? Which way? Right?
Buffalo.
Yeah.
Face. Okay, so that's the way I came, but I think, let me see what this does.
All you can see is that black hole over there.
Well, I went through there.
Yeah.
But this is kind of the trail right here.
It goes down through there.
Uh-huh. And I went on further, but I went as far as it felt comfortable to go, because then it got pretty grassed over.
Yeah.
Look at that tree with the little clouds hanging from it.
Mm-hmm.
Huh. I mean, we could keep going a little bit more.
No, let's get on.
Okay.
And we made it back. Big water pan there. Let's see. Visitor traffic to the left.
Falls, Madrid Falls.
Where do you check in at the ranger station?
Keep on going.
They got ice too. Mm-hmm. It's a ranger station.
Wow.
Pretty cool.
It's so cool.
Is that just a big, let's look in it?
I don't know. It's got to be some water because there's another rough one road behind it. Before you go, hang on.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Yeah, that's what she said when we.
Oh,
yeah. She said when we. Thank you.
This is like mud.
Hard mud. Are there any of those dinosaur tracks down there?
I wouldn't think so if all this is volcanic.
Well, this is mud. This is not volcanic.
Well, that's true. This is rock. What?
And we're in snow. It looks like snow, but it's...
It looks like snow, but it's solid.
It's
rock.
Almost like a marble rock.
It's mud.
It looks like marble. But it looks like
exactly
mud marble.
Like marble. That's exactly what it looks like.
Feels like marble. It's hard as a rock. Look at it. Just ends right here. Right with all this.
I mean, a flow, and then it just ends.
Doop, right there. Okay. I just wanted to get this little ditch and that's pretty tall right there, thick. Yeah. Yeah. Is it cold when you touch it?
Just rock. Rock cold. I'm not gonna touch it, but you look. See right there? It looks like you could just and you can, because look at it.
Yeah.
How it's just flaked.
I guess the water just washes it away. Mm-hmm. It's a natural slide. Amazing. I'd like to know what makes that.
I just need to look at all this. What tells us what caused it to come in?
All right, we're down in the creek basin. Amazing geology. You drive out.
Yeah, right.
There's a little bit of a slant in that.
Oh, look at that slant. Okay, here's some signs that tell us something.
This is where we are. Here's our campsite. Our tent we slept in. all our camping gear. That's Cindy getting ready to clean up.
Yep, some scrap things up here. The table and our cooking.
Good night's sleep.
Welcome to our kitchen.
Our kitchen, running water.
It's an outdoor kitchen.
Yeah, running water, heat, light.
That's right.
Everything you need.
Everything you need. It's right here.
Oh, in this beautiful
coffee
location.
What else could you want in the mornings?
Yeah.
Cup of coffee.
Donkeys howling.
Our bedroom.
Bedroom.
And our living room.
And our transportation. Here's our view into our cabin. Spacious.
Plenty of room to sleep.
Yeah. Warm and cozy.